Hello, Cancer. It's M'lady from M'lady's Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading for the weekend of April 23rd, 2021. The cards I'm using today are, Tarot Draconis by David Corsi. I want to thank everybody for like, sharing, subscribing, and setting up personal readings with me. All right, Morphos, let's get this show on the road. All right, what's going on with the Cancer? Oh, so I guess this is supposed to come out. So we got the Five of Swords here and the Empress card reversed, okay? So I do feel like somebody is fighting, okay? Somebody is doing a lot of fighting, and I do feel like somebody may lose something because of this, okay? So definitely you want to be careful. Some kind of new beginning, some kind of adventurous thing, some possible fertility. Somebody might lose it because of fighting. So, yeah, stay out the streets, okay? It's not worth it. It's not fun anymore either, okay? All right, let's keep going. What's going on with the Cancer? Cancer, Cancer, Cancer. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? All right, so we got the Seven of Pentacles reversed here. So I do feel like some kind of possible job loss or some kind of results. I feel like I don't care about these results no more, okay? I do feel like the results may come out in the wrong favor, okay, if you know what I mean. All right, so we got the Chariot card reversed here. So I do feel like somebody's dragging their feet on the situation, okay? And I'm pretty sure it's because somebody already know how this is going to turn out, okay? I already know what's going to happen. I don't want to look. All right. So we got the Strength card here. So I do feel like somebody's trying to be strong in this situation. But I also feel like somebody's trying to back up. Somebody's trying to stay away. Okay. Trying to stay back. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's all these major arcanas. They are definitely life lesson. Oh, goodness. All of them. Definitely a life lesson for someone. I do feel like somebody's trying to do some manipulating, but somebody's trying to be strong. I do feel like this is a negative situation. I do feel like it was a physical situation, and I do feel like that's why people were going outside, okay? So we got the Chariot card reversed. Somebody's taking a long time, just dragging their feet. Strength card, I do feel like somebody's trying to stay strong during this thing. Devil card, negative energy, okay? And manipulation. Somebody's trying to manipulate some stuff, okay? So the Temperance card, to me, reversed is like patience and impatience and anger and imbalance, okay? That's reversed to me. Then we got the, is this the Hierophant? No, it's the Hangman reverse, okay? So I do feel like somebody's not hanging around, okay? Somebody's not hanging around after these results come in. It's crazy because, like, I don't even want to see the results because I know it's going to be on there. I don't even want to see them. Like another one. Emperor reversed here. So I do feel like some kind of loss in structure. Some kind of loss in need. Some kind of loss in want. Possibly some kind of loss in position as well. Okay. Position, rank, character. All right, so we got the Four of Swords here. So I do feel like somebody is thinking real hard about how to stay strong, how to keep moving on, how to plan after these results come out, okay? Somebody's trying to make it happen, trying to see what's going on after these results come out. There's another High Priestess reversed. Yeah, it's coming out. Okay, the truth is definitely coming out, and I do feel like it's going to be unfavorable, okay? And the people who know it is unfavorable are the people who's dragging their feet here. You're dragging your feet because you know the truth, okay? You know the truth. All right, so we got the Six of Coins here. So I do feel like somebody's getting ready to put a lot into a situation, but I do feel like they're getting ready to get a lot back from it, okay? But it's crazy here. As I do feel like somebody's getting ready to just start working real hard on things that they're doing. And I do feel like it's going to bring back more than they were putting out in the first place, okay? It's like I'm getting ready to get more money because I'm trying to throw myself into work and into other things, okay? So I do feel like a better quality of life is going to happen after this. But I do feel like in the mix of this, my emotions are all over the place. I just want it to be over and don't want it to start at the same time, okay? My just everything, okay? But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs. Thanks for watching.